Last Tuesday, 4th of April, the SDU in partnership with the Indian Society held their annual Holi Fest in All Hallows campus. Students from all three DCU campuses took part in the event, as tickets were available to purchase along with Holi Fest t-shirts and paint packets. A multitude of coloured paints were available for students taking part. The festival is celebrated every year in India and Nepal. It signifies the victory of good over evil, the arrival of spring, end of winter, and for many, a festive day to meet others to laugh and repair broken relationships. We asked the Indian Society what the festival meant to them and how it differed from celebrations in India.
For the love, yeah. Prosperity. Yeah.
In India it is played in very different way. It's like, it's very sober here. It's very sober. It's very dirty.
Oh really, it's like dirty paints. It's like
dirty paints and then what do we say?
Like the mud,
Carl Ronson, DCU TV News.